Hey guys, it's Amity Blight, SP4449 fan here, and today I'll be doing a review on my upgraded whistles on my trains that I have in Trains of New Era. So let's start with the Great Northern H5 or H4 class 462 Pacific number 1355. Go to the second batch, the Louisville Nashville M1 class 4284 Big Emma number 1963. I know this whistle sounds familiar because it appeared and it was heard in the TRS 2004 whistle YouTube video on YouTube. Alright, let's go to.
Alright, we're in the third batch with the New Haven I-5 Class 464 Hudson Undersection version. With like rainbow color on the locomotive. Let's start with this one. Alright, we're now in the fourth batch with the Lee First Trains is Reading 2102, I guess. All right, we're at the fifth, last and final batch, starting with the Southern Pacific GS5, number 4458. Actually, GS4, number 4454. Just to make sure, that's Milwaukee Road F7, number 100. The last and final locomotive is this Leafers Trains, is Southern Pacific P10 462 Pacific, number 2479. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching my first ever review of my Trains Whistles and Trains New Era. Please make sure to like, comment, share this video to your friends, subscribe, and click the notification button where the bell is to be alerted when a new video is uploaded. You can also follow my Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, Discord server, Fire Creator server, Snapchat, Messenger, WhatsApp, DeviantArt, Newgrounds, Pixiv, Spotify if I have that account too, and also Tumblr too, and Patreon, and make sure to PayPal me. But anyways, I wish you all good luck, good night, and bye, adios, and see you guys next time, and hasta luego. Let's go. You know it's baby new. Huh? Oh Lord, Jesse made another one. Huh? She wanna f with me.